Bonilla's wide open. Great first touch.
And now a header. It's in. It's Kurtz. Her third of the year glancing header. North Carolina's back in front.
And what a header that is from Kaleigh Kurtz. Just a dominating header. Gets up, finds that top post. Good ball in for Pinto. And a late run coming in for Kurtz to get in front of that back line. Looks like Elizabeth Ball to beat her to it. Not much better placement than that. Finds that top corner. 3-2 North Carolina.